Great Britain was not honoured to be part of Europe because it doesn't give a penny for what is actually happening at the French border. The ambassador of Britain in France has actually just answered and said that the UK has given £12 million for security and a better flow of people in the harbour.